Hi, my name is Marilena. I'm currently a postdoctoral associate at Yale Child Study Center, and the focus of my work is on socio-emotional development in kids with autism with the use of technologies. I started with my undergraduate degree in Greece, where I come from, in special education. And soon I realized how passionate I was about autism. So I started doing research in different universities to find the best master's program for me to focus. And the University of Birmingham has an international reputation about the School of Education. Besides the School of Education itself that made me want to come here and continue my studies, it was also the ACER, Center for Autism, because it's a very well-known center that does really good research on autism, and it brings the idea of getting outside of the lab and do research in the real world, in schools, in the communities, involving practitioners and stakeholders in all the processes. Also, the programs are really amazing. They give the chance to people that, for example, cannot come to study in the UK for different reasons. It provides programs like master's programs on autism from distance. And I'm very happy to be a tutor in this program too, because I've seen through that how people that really want to continue their education and otherwise they don't have the chance to come to the UK, they can have access to all the materials and see the work that is happening here in the UK.